Milton. Running for his life, and he's down! Josh Webb! They bring Palmore on the edge, tries to hop in Milton's flat path, and he still launches it to the leaping Marlon Williams.
Did he get a foot down?
He's going to Ryan. That ball gets a little left and hard to snap. Fourth down and one. The run by McGowan. Does he have it? He's turned aside, but does he have the first? Wynn Howard popped him. Maybe again looking to throw.
You ask, you shall receive.
Perry in motion, Amy. Follow the fullback into the end zone, touchdown. Anthony Gargiulo springs him free, and Zach Amy thunders his 13th touchdown on the ground.
Back to the rubber or back to second base?
Killens into the backfield. Oh, he's got some space. Makes that one elusive move and catch. Sean Williams into the end zone, a 15-yard touchdown for the home run threat, Adrian Killens.
Well, a couple plays like that, and that's why Scott Frost isn't real worried about penalties, because they have the talent and the kind of skill players that can overcome them, even stopping themselves sometimes. Linebackers make the play.
Davey, what a violent hit, Sherry. Had it surgically removed as a youngster. Malcolm Perry to the edge. Perry, flag down. Perry, end zone. 30 yards, but will it stand?
No, it's coming back. I think that's holding on the outside.
Holding. Offense, number 88. 10-yard penalty.
Maybe looking to launch. The heat. And he slides down at around the 13. Brandon Moore helped tip it loose as it was launched to Craig Scott. In the flat, lines of space. Otis Anderson. He breaks midfield. From 45 yards out. The wrong stuff for Matthew Wright as he misses wide, and it's a one-score game at halftime. Reed at high school got all the way back to the three. Amy is fourth pass of the game. Wide open Perry, the twist and grab, and Perry a burner. Malcolm Perry to the house. 75 yards and a chance to tie the game. Milton out of the gun, space on the edge, and a stumble! The burst for Killens! The big play response! 79 yards! He made all the highlight reels with his 87-yard run at Michigan last year, averaging over 8 yards a carry, a number buoyed by that big burst.
Every single play. That's Scott. Why they get so many big plays.
Play fake. Scott Frost became a play caller thanks to Markel Fritz at Oregon. Long heave. Wide one. Wilson coverage. Nearly intercepted. Looking for Traquan Smith.
Hooking back the other way.
35-yard try. And Matthew Wright, UCF's all-time most accurate kicker, makes it a two-score game, puts UCF up 10. Today, Navy has its backup quarterback, Garrett Lewison. And he's going to throw. Zach Amey on the sidelines, took a shot to the head. Darryl Bonner, the big play, slot back. Nearly to the 20, tripped up by Mike Hughes, 30 yards. Perry motions, Lewis. Bartolo, end zone, touchdown. Only two interceptions on the year. Milton. Intercepted! Micah Thomas! He's got some blocks! Thomas out of bounds in UCF territory! Lewis to Bonner. And drags Brandon Jones. Anderson explodes. Touchdown. 10-yard rip for Otis Anderson, his first rushing score of the year.